dear friends, it's Chosy here with you, and today I'll teach you three great tricks that you can use to bring in more abundance into your life. They're super simple and super effective, so watch. Okay, so the first trick is the gratitude rock. I've learned this trick from the movie The Secret, and since probably 2007 I've been doing this, and I cannot tell you, because it's gonna make me cry, this gratitude practice completely changed my life. I'm doing the work that I love, and I believe that is because I'm practicing this gratitude. It's become more and more important to me. The more you know, things happening in my life, the more grateful I am, the more I use, the more I want to use this, and I want to share this with you as well. What I would do is I would put this under my pillow. It doesn't have to be pink, it could be really any color. It can be a rock you can pick up off the street. But the truth is, like, this is what we will use just as a tool to practice gratitude. So we will have this rock under your pillow, and just before you go to bed, you will take this rock, and for just maybe a minute or two, put it in your hand, and then put it close to your heart and close your eyes. And in that moment, you just again take a few breaths, but you just tune into the energy of the universe and start being grateful. So say in your head or out loud one or two things that you're truly grateful for. So you can say, you know, hey, you know, Josy, that's great you're saying this, but I have nothing to be grateful for. So I don't have money, I'm broke, I don't have a job, I feel so insecure, so how do I do this? How do I be grateful? But the truth is, that is the problem. The problem is that not being able to express gratitude is the reason why a lot of people don't have abundance. This is so simple, but it is true. So start being grateful for what you have. It doesn't have to be money, please understand. So that could be your health. This could be your pet. You know, this could be your friend or your family. So, but universe will give you more things and people, events to be grateful for. This is like this, works like this. You give universe gratitude and you get abundance back. So this is exchange, gratitude for abundance, gratitude for abundance, thank you, and then that's how it flows. For some people, again, you've seen probably the rich people who are the most generous givers, those ones who really feel abundance, and they get back from the universe that feeling of abundance in the form of money, in the form of you know, successful businesses, and so on and so forth. So practice gratitude now every day. So trick number two is to find a candle. So you can use any green candle, because, you know, in that world, money is usually represented by the color green, so we will use the color to attract that energy. And it's important to create a ritual. So the ritual will really help you to put that a lot of attention, intention, and attention towards a particular thing. So in our case, this is all money. So what we will do is we will light up the candle. This one in particular was created to, it's a magical candle, it's a ritual candle. It is used to, just again, to create money. Listen, you don't have to use this. You can use just a plain, basic green color candle. It works just as well. What you will do is, you know, as often as you can, you will light up this candle, and for about 2-3 minutes, you will just again place it in front of you and close your eyes. And in those 2 minutes, you will visualize in your head, or do whatever you can to generate that feeling of abundance. What would it represent to you? To me, abundance will probably represent a freedom of traveling. I'd love to, there's so many places that I want to see. That's my abundance. I would feel feel how I am, you know, walking through a jungle, or I'm lying on the beach, you know, and enjoying the waves of the ocean. That gives me such an amazing feeling that I would only feel if I'm an abundant, have abundance in my life. So whatever you do in your life to have that feeling of abundance, try to generate it. And just you do it for 1 minute or 2 minutes at the most, and it will work for you. And again, finish this with gratitude. Again, thank the universe. Thank yourself for, again, you know, having these amazing, you know, pictures in your head. But just do it consistently. All right. So the next thing, the last thing I would like to teach you is to, again, we're working with color, and this is important. So color of your wallet will make a difference in your finances. You want to have a wallet that represents that energy of money in our world. This one is red. It represents the root chakra, which is responsible for our basic needs. And money in the physical world is our basic need. So colored could be green, could be red, but that will again attract more energy, you know, to you. So what I would love to do in this wallet is to have, let's see, where is mine? Is to have a $20 bill. Okay, it doesn't have to be 20. Listen, it could be any, it could be 10, it could be 5, but the trick is to have it there available at all times. Do not spend it. Even if it's your last $20, please do not spend it. Have it there at all times. That is, again, we're playing games here with your mind, with your energy, with your intention. And by looking in your wallet and seeing the money there will trigger that your brain to have this response of, you know, abundance, that there's still money, there are, you know, you're abundant, you still have more. So that feeling is so important. So keep on doing this. Again, resist the temptation to spend it. And then sometimes you just take this, put it to your heart really and say, thank you, I have money, I still have the money, thank you. And believe me, consistently, this will bring you more and more and more and more money. Okay, I hope this was helpful, and thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, send me an email at myindigopsychic@gmail.com. Go to my Facebook page. I post a lot of really, you know, cool stuff. I'm not gonna lie. And connect with me. I would love to again hear from you. If you have specific questions, I'd love to answer them as well. So you guys be well, be abundant. I love you. Talk to you soon.